Yes, indeed. I turned down Diamond Platnumz request really to be a video vixen into his latest video. In that, Tanasha Donna has publicly confirmed that she really refused to be a video vixen in Chibo Dangote's song or video. In there, welcome to East Africa Social Television. How are you guys and where are you watching in from? I go by the names of RD onto the East Africa Social Television. Smash the like button, comment and share. And if at all you are watching us for the very, very first time, hit the subscription button right bottom corner in there, and after click the notification bell that will enable you get notified each and every time we upload a video onto the East Africa Social Television. Now, we all know that Tanasha Donna is a Kenyan musician, radio presenter and social media influencer who raised to fame after she started dating Diamond Platnumz in there, that is the Bong star. The two dated for almost 1 year, parting ways on allegations of infidelity. They have a son together who goes by the names of Nasib Jr. and they co-parent, and it means there is no bad blood between them in there. The singer's manager of Diamond Platnumz revealed that Tanasha Donna had really been considered to be the video vixen in Diamond Platnumz's latest video, Nanzaje, but after speaking to her, he changed his mind and used the white lady in there. That means Tanasha turned it down. Now, when Tanasha Donna was attending the album launch of Alikiba, she ran into media people who were curious about her and the singer's new song. When asked about, Tanasha Donna went ahead to confirm that she was approached but declined to be into that video in there. Now, we all know that Alikiba was in Kenya over the weekend doing what we call a listener's party in there. I saw very many Kenyan celebrities in there. Tanasha Donna herself, the beautiful queen from 25 is 254 land in there, it's Kenya. I saw was it Eric Omondi? I saw Gaddafi, the manager of Tanasha Donna. I saw very many Kenyan celebrities in there that embraced this so-called function in there of Alikiba, who was really doing a listener's party in Kenya. After hitting it up in Tanzania at the Milimani City, he really came into Kenya and did it all. And Tanasha Donna was in person in there, and she was really asked about Diamond Platnumz consulting her, and she really turned it down. And Tanasha went ahead to confirm that she really turned down that request in there. But to our surprise, she did not explain the reason why she declined the offer, urging people to streamline Alikiba's new album instead. Can you imagine? So it looks like she has her own reasons that she does not really want to pour out to the public in there. And by the way, I like the way she really held the situation when Diamond was a deadbeat dad and was not looking after the son. I really thought that Tanasha handled it maturely, not until she felt like it was over the belt, because Diamond was not really into this so-called thing of helping out the son and showing the love and showing